Parents must not be put to death for the sins of their children, nor the children for the sins of their parents. Today's memorization.